Yes.
Hi, I'm Quanisha, your CNA. I'm here to put you on the bedpan. Is that okay?
Yes.
Okay. I'm gonna go wash my hands and close your curtains and give you some privacy. Okay?
Okay. Mm-hmm. So hands are clean.
All right. I'm gonna take your call bell. Okay? Sit right behind the pillow.
Mm-hmm. Would you really put on some gloves for us?
Okay. Mm-hmm.
I think last time you said the mediums were too small, so get the ones on top. They're extra mm-hmm. large.
All right, put the gloves on.
Keep your hands wet from the uniform.
Okay. All righty. So I'm gonna let your bed down, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Q, once you get to letting the bed down, the patient's shoes are a fall hazard for you. So just keep pressing the button.
I'm going to move your shoes, okay?
Mm-hmm.
So I don't fall.
All right. It's okay. Good job.
Okay. I'm ready. Okay.
You got it. You got it. You can do it. Just don't pretend that you're uniform. Roll your boat. Roll, don't overthink it. Just roll it, roll it, roll it, roll it. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going.
Is this half a wheel?
Uh-huh. All right, and now that's good. And what do you do with your other hand? You have to see beneath her. Yes.
Pull back a little, okay?
Not, don't overexpose. Just pull to the side. Don't let your knee touch the bed.
Okay. All righty. Is that okay?
Mm-hmm.
All righty. I'm gonna grab your bed pad, okay?
Not yet.
Not yet.
I'm gonna grab a bed pad when you have a pad in your hand.
All right. Mm-hmm. Okay. I'm gonna move your hand up a little.
Okay. And you're not dead weight. You can do whatever she asks you to do. So place it. And, but you have to wait till she actually asks you.
Okay. Hold on. Now you're rushing.
Oh, okay.
Okay, bend your knees.
And on the count of three.
On the count of three, I'm gonna need you to lift, okay?
You're not lifting her. Your hands are on the pad.
One, two, three.
Lift and push, 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 push. Unroll. You're unrolling it. You're unrolling it. You're supposed to be looking down there. It's easier if you look.
Okay.
Okay. Right there. So now what's next?
Okay. I'm going to grab your bedpan, okay?
Mm-hmm. I love it. Y'all breathing hard already.
Lord Train Academy.
All right, so that napkin should only be used on the cabinet, not on the actual bedpan. It's okay, that won't fail you. It's just you can't use it to close the handle now.
Your toilet paper?
Mm-hmm. Okay. So, alrighty. Throw away that napkin, you don't need it. You can't use it on the door because you touched the bedpan.
Okay.
What direction?
Correct.
Yes. All right, so one hand is going to touch her. You're going to let her know you're going to touch her, and you're going to raise her up.
Okay.
So let's do this the opposite way. The entry is here.
Okay.
This is the hand you're gonna lift with. Alright, so let her know you're gonna touch her.
Okay, I'm gonna touch you, okay?
Okay. Right now. You can't be on top. You have to look down. You wanna be seeing what's going on.
Okay. I was just
Uh-huh.
One, two, three.
Push, 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 push. Push it. Good.
Okay. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm gonna pull your blanket back for privacy, okay?
Yes.
Okay. What do you want her to do with her legs?
Yeah. Let's pull your legs down. You comfortable?
Mm-hmm.
All right, I'm gonna lift your bed up, okay?
Okay. Oh.
Okay, just a little
That's
bit.
That's good.
Mm-hmm.
You okay?
Mm-hmm. That's good. Right. And there's Velcro. The black area is the Velcro. All right, so in the real world, how would you ensure that you don't have a mess in your bed? What would you do to the patient's legs?
I will open them.
Okay.
And make sure that the bedpan is...
That visible, you
yes.
actually want to see it.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so whenever you're leaving the patient's bedside, what do you leave in their hand?
Their call.
So she has a call paper and a call bill? All right, for the test site, you don't leave the room, but in the real world, you take off your gloves, wash your hands, leave the room. If you go to the curtain.
All right. I'm going to give you some privacy, okay?
5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
All right. Are you all done?
Yeah.
Good job.
Good job.
I'm gonna take your call bell, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Perfect. It's okay.
Okay. I'm gonna let you down, okay?
So I can
remove your bed.
Okay.
Okay.
So black, because Velcro to Velcro, there we go.
Okay. All right, I'm gonna pull the curtain.
Mm-hmm. And so to make it easier for you, you want to grasp the pad and the bedpan. And so because it's so, so far under her, that won't fail you. Mm-hmm. But in the real world, if that bedpan tilted even the slightest bit, you'd have to change your entire bed because you pushed the pad too far. Mm-hmm. So if you ask her to raise her knees,
Can you move your knees for me?
And your goal right now, if you kind of grasp, you've got to look down. You can't be looking on top of her. You need to see where your items are.
Okay.
So you may have to do it
in
two parts.
I'm going to need you to lift, okay?
Mm-hmm.
1, 2, 3
Good. All right, nothing touched you. Perfect. Mm-hmm. You want to separate the two? All right, and so I'll follow you into the bathroom. And we'll put that into the trash. Lift your bed up, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Give you some comfort.
Very good.
I'm gonna pull your feet back. Have a seat. Okay. All right. Are you okay?
Mm-hmm. Not yet. Not yet. Two things. You need something or. What was number 10?
I'm gonna give you your call bell, okay?
What was number 10 before you give it a call bell? I say you're more likely to forget this. What's that for?
You need to wash your hands?
Yes.
Okay.
Alrighty.
So I'm gonna wet the top, mm-hmm. and then the bottom's gonna be dry, okay? Mm-hmm. So you can wash your hands. This part is wet. Okay, I'm gonna give you your call bell now.
Okay.
That's your call bell. Okay. Are you okay? Do you need anything else?
No.
That's it? Alrighty. So you have the call bell, you call me if you need anything, okay?
I will.
Good job, you got this. You got this. Y'all are shaking, but y'all getting through it. It's okay.
Okay.
Trash can's right there. All right. Breathe in and out.
Alrighty. You have a good day, okay?
Right. What's the how do you end it?
You want your curtains open?
Yes.
Okay. All right. You got your call bell, right?
Yeah.
Call me if you need me, okay?
All
righty. And then
call out all your letters because you're missing some things.
I gotta go.
All right. How do you? You had on gloves, so you're. What do you
I gotta wash my
hands. Are clean.
Yes.
Amen.
Hands are clean.
I was heading
to wash my hands after I got done talking.